like skillless gaming, but whatever, it's not cheating or hacking. I like to prefer the larger version of farming, more like grinding, you know, not just standing in one cave in Destiny, but just running around doing big laps and stuff. But that's not a cheat or anything. But you know, we've played Battlefield. We have a gaming guild tournament league on that, you know, and there's always people and they're hacking and cheating and going immortal and doing that. And it's just like every time somebody does that, eventually some tech geek somewhere finds out how to prevent it and catch people. And then somebody else finds a way to get around that. That game is not gonna change right now. Not in our lifetimes, probably, you know.
I
Eventually,
prefer an
they'll have a
engine.
firewall server, you know, but yeah, I just don't get it, and it's just there. And then there's just the little teeny like loopholes, like duplicating a car. Rockstar just needs to work on better coding protection. Yes, is that give people, you know, it's is it fully, you know, people's fault for doing it? Yeah, because they're looking for it, they're figuring out how, they're taking the time to do it. Is it hacking? No. It's just glitching. Every game's got its own little problems, you know. I've seen people, you know, hacking Pokemon online on the DS and doing like button codes to get immortality and weird shit like that, you know. Pokemon. People duplicating blocks in Minecraft. It's Minecraft.
I mean, when my DS is still able to connect to internet, because DS client doesn't connect
Yeah.
anymore. I used to make my own Pokemon, like add moves to Pokemon that shouldn't have the moves, but
Oh,
like.
yeah, I did that one for you. It's fun sometimes, especially if you're fucking up a Magikarp.
Yeah.
I gave, like, a
I gave
Magikarp
my
a bunch of
Pikachu
Eevees,
fly,
and then I
hyper beam,
put, yeah, I put, like, Draco
explosion.
Meteor on a Magikarp.
I think that a lot of people that do it just think that it's some sort of cool brag, right? Or that they're, you
No, it's
know.
funny,
Well, no,
and
I'm
I
just saying
couldn't
with
just
any
find my
type of
mouse a
cheaty
bunch of times.
duplication, manipulation, anything like that, I think people that do it, they're like, I'm cool, I watched YouTube, I copied that video, I'm a kick-ass elite gamer, but it's the exact opposite. I mean, it's below trolls on the internet.
Oh, that
Like,
stuff I don't know my head.
yeah. And you know, that's the other thing too we always laughed about is a lot of people that do those tricks on all the games, they don't even know how or what. They didn't even discover it. They just copying like step one, two, three on some YouTube video. So they're almost like just YouTube copycats. Not hackers, not glitchers, not modders, you know.
They think they're cool. That's the gist of it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, in that level of like stigma or label or denial or whatever level it is for each person, that is kind of the big elephant in the room.
Oh,
Is
there's no
there's a
laughs.
big
Okay.
chunk of people that just really think, they honestly think, like, what's wrong with
I'm
people
just starting to
getting.
blow myself up right now with those green tanks.
Yeah, this one's not like the hardest race. Why don't you just hit the
God
gas
damn it, those
station?
tanks are invincible.
Yeah,
I'm not
they.
gonna finish, so you guys
You have to
catch
hit the
up.
top
Not gonna
propane
do
cap
that.
on it.
Yeah, I really need turbo on my car.
Well, I'll tell you right now, if you have any muscle
Plus,
car other than the Dominator or the Gauntlet, and you're going against the Gauntlet or Dominator, you're pretty fucked.
nope.
The other cars are
I'm
fast
just
and
gonna.
fun, but they just can't. The Blade can keep up, and
Yeah.
that's about it.
Oh,
The
kind of Blade's the
myself
one
on.
you have, the topless one, right?
No, the
That in the car?
Blade's the hot
Oh,
rod.
Rapid. Rapid one.
The Blade.
Yeah, I'm just about to try and die right
The Blade's the
Not
one
GTA
Dragon's
racing.
driving right now.
No, it's not a GTA race.
I'm just gonna keep you on drunk camera, Dragon. I like how you can actually spectate with drunk goggles on.
Yeah, that's cool.
Wait, what, drunk goggles? What?
When you're spectating, you can switch it to like drunk goggles too.
I'm
Oh,
getting
okay.
so much experience from
Dang.
this.
Yeah, you get a lot more when you play
Oh,
with
I
the
got
crew
cheated.
too. Yeah, most of my races, I try to make them so they pay the most and have the most RP. To do that, it's about having a long race with lots of checkpoints. Even if you were to do this race by yourself, you'd probably pull in 8,000 and 5,000 RP. And that's something I did. My character used to drive races. Like every morning I'd warm up by driving a couple races by myself and pull in like 20,000 RP and 30 grand.
All right, what are we doing now?
Whatever you guys want. You guys just lead the way on the voting.
I have a job.
Want to do a Titan of the Job?
Sure. That's a fun one to do with new people. We can make a nice little Titan of the Job our style.
Oh, I love this one.
I did this one for the first time by myself because no one would ever play with me.
Because I got to go do homework.
All right. I mean, to be honest, like we're toward the end of the show here, or I got to take like at least an hour break and get some food because we're on hour eight plus. But we're going to keep playing for a bit. I almost put on GTA today. I was almost tempted to do it and just play on the world. We might pull a little GTA or a little Destiny out tomorrow to go to the black market and just kind of check some shit out, and then a little Minecraft.
They have a black market?
On Fridays, Destiny has a black market on Friday and Saturdays. It's a black market dealer that sells really exotic gear. The actual exotic gear. You have to have strange coins to buy stuff, though. That's what they're for. But I want to work on the Minecraft world. I don't know if it's better that we do Minecraft for like a week at a time or if we just do it for a day at a time. But it's definitely not a 2 hour at a time game. But I want everyone to finish up their properties because they need to go underground and mine because we need much cobblestone.
Yeah, you need time for that.
We need 30. The estimates are like 30,000 cobblestone. 50,000 like blanks of wood. For everything. We're talking every project we're talking about.
Bulletproof helmets.
Yeah, don't forget the bulletproof helmets do add 5 more headshots. I can take one person with me.
I need a ride. I don't have a car.
Alright, get mine or you can get theirs.
More vehicles, the better, people. We can leave with one. We can, some jobs it's fun to, play up and, All right.
I'll fly the Titan, guys.
Shit. This car just does not stop on it. Fuck it. Whatever. That's my favorite horn on this car. It's so, creepy.
Who's
stalk up behind people. Like, you're chasing them and you're
driving the
Titan? I don't care. Whoever's still alive, we'll worry about that when we get to it.
I like the net.
People, don't stupidly waste our team lives either.
Yeah, let's try to make this a good edit for YouTube. Good video. The best videos for me are when no one dies, period.
Whoa.
Because I play so much DayZ, my brain's always on I wish I had to eat, drink, and sleep in this game. I so wish I did. Oh, going so fast, car spawned out of nowhere. Now you can start without us because we can come in as a late, backup. We're only a block behind everyone, anyways.
Alright, I subscribe to your YouTube channel. There's no views on any of your videos. None.
Well, I've got 17,000 views on it since I put it up, but just gotta go through. I upload entire day's shows as a playlist that breaks it up into 15-minute segments. And then I make highlights, I upload them separate too. What?
I felt it necessary to jump the roof.
What the hell? I knock that fence down all the time.
Yeah, I'll blow it up.
There we go.
I'm so cursed thinking about how you go at it.
I was already going. This car does not stop on a dime. Alright, what do you want to do? Sniper from the tar mat? Little side angle coverage.
I'm gonna be a sniper.
We can all sit out on the tar mat at different angles and just shoot Merriweather for fun.
All right, why not?
Whoa!
We're just gonna need to close. I need to turn the screen down.
I haven't really been hearing it. I haven't heard any echoes.
I have it plugged into my headset itself, too.
Nice.
My headset has a little plug-in that I can plug my phone into.
And here is my stuff.
Here is my...
I'm gonna need my Zoom sniper for that.
Yeah, I was gonna use the new one, but.
Oh.
Alright, whoever's in close on the right side better watch out because Meriwether comes around that corner on your flank. Whoa! Dude, I just shot a random bullet. It went through the Meriwether guy and hit a Humvee or something behind and blew it up in one shot. What the hell is that all about?
My personal vehicle. No.
Sorry. It looks just like the Meriwether Humvee. I totally just thought it was the Meriwether Humvee, too.
I got trapped.
Well, you went up when there's still a bunch of people up there.
Well, I mean, there was just like one person and I couldn't move behind that crate.
I'm afraid to shoot any of these other vehicles.
Okay,
someone move the semi out, and I'll grab the semi.
We got more coming around the side, people. Watch out.
You can.
Dude, I haven't seen a single Meriwether since that one. Like, every time I see a red, somebody shoots them, and they're dead.
Yeah, you guys, I'll take the Titan.
I'll get the other gun. Someone can get at the plane with me over here.
You go,
Titan.
I'm gonna have some fun with this.
Hey, Dominator.
No wonder! I wasn't close enough to make him turn red and hostile.
I'm gonna take me some creep.
Wait, who's taking the Vallum?
I don't know, I'm taking
Bubs. Let me get in with you.
Okay.
That's what I was coming to get.
Who's in the crate?
Go.
Who's in the crate? I think we need the crate guy.
No, we got the most people we can fit in here. It's only two per people.
Probably should have taken off then.
Go, everyone.
Okay. Well, the guys who are back there can probably take cover.
Oh, no.
Unless there's a plane in the one hangar.
Alright. Don't forget, people, we're still looking to work on the Vault of Glass, but unfortunately we've noticed we haven't been able to get enough people on at the same time, long enough, at a high enough level. So all of us still need to work on getting a little gear boosted up. Maybe this Friday and or Saturday we'll do a little taste test or, you know, talk about it more, but I really want to work on the Vault of Glass. But we've already noticed people that are just, they're outclassed at lower, easier stuff right now. They're just starting to get the guns, the skill trees up on the guns. They just got the legendary armor. If your armor isn't all purple, you pretty much shouldn't try the Vault of Glass. Go do Vanguard Tiger playlist and get legendary gear, or at least get your Vanguard points and Vanguard level up so you can just go buy it from the Vanguard Armory or your Vanguard teacher, whether you're Hunter, Titan, or Warlock.
Or if you do a lot of PvP, go ahead.
Whatever, yeah, wherever you get it. I bought my exotic helmet from the black market.
I've got
Queen's Wrath.
Dead Orbit at level 2.
Yeah, I've got Queen's Wrath chest plate. I've got Hunter Vanguard cloak and boots. I've found legendary gloves. You know, each piece came from a different area, but they're all skill tree to the max that I can afford, which means they're all to, like, the last skill tree. My gloves are completely full. Once again, too, you know, talk about digital game share, borrow, whatever. That's up to you guys. But, you know, this is a game that I think that people that like this game should just try to save up the money for and get. And not hold your breath for next gen, because you can convert over to next gen cheaper.
I could probably get it for Christmas.
Yeah. That's the thing. Right now, we're so close to Christmas, too. People, like, I really want to go out on my PS4, but Christmas is coming up. Who knows? And then also, I'd love to get on GTA 5 on November 18th when it launches on PS4. But once again, you know, we're trying to do a charity.
Yeah, they said there's probably going to be new weapons and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be fun, but I won't feel bad if I'm not on it launch day.
Really?
Not for PS.
Wait, I thought it said it crashed it.
No.
He got it in and it probably blew up.
It didn't blow up. It didn't blow up.
Oh, on my screen it said they crashed it.
Well, it didn't.
Alright, you guys want to end the show with some free roam shenanigans, or do you guys want to do something particular?